You're up. Come on. You look fine. Aerith, what are you wearing?
I know, right? It's bad. Like, super bad. I've been trying to figure out if there was anything more I could have done with it, but...
Doesn't really matter if you get picked or not anyway.
Yeah, but still. You put a lot of work into this. Did you put a lot of work into this?
Woohoo!
Ha-ha! No, 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 it's not for you. Yo, back it up! Ha! Yeah!
Go on.
Heya.
Hey, what are you wearing?
I hear Corneo likes his girls super-duper girly and dolled up. But I thought he might appreciate something a little more down-to-earth for a change. What? You don't like it?
I didn't say that.
Then, does that mean you do like it?
Hey, get out of the way! Quit talking! Move it, move it! Come on!
That's really...
Yeah. Corneo's got certain tastes. This dress is so gaudy and impossible to move in.
Yeah.
Cloud?
Excuse me.
Huh. We'd lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
I have.
Yeah? Yeah!
Alive. I thought we'd lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
I have.
Yeah? Yeah!
Tifa?
Cloud, you're alive. I thought we'd lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
I have.
Yeah! Yeah!
You were born.